that with that. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
I mean, I need a bigger size. But
it totally brings out the jade in that print too. Of this haunting it coming up. This is a great top.
It is a cute top.
I like the two together.
Yeah, I do too.
That was very smart.
I'm gonna take it off because it's not my size and it looks funny. But I just wanted you to be able to see that it looked pretty with this. Okay, I'm not doing this very elegant.
Well, and the way that color, just like I mentioned earlier, everything in Lemon Way, they did a great job with color matching back to other things in the line. So whether it's a topper or the shorts that we have coming up now, they all match beautifully.
Shorts. When was the last time we wore shorts?
I wore shorts never. Honestly, the last time I think I really wore shorts was 5 years ago until I met these, and I'm not kidding you.
Okay, what do you love about them?
Well, the flawless twill, first of all, this is one of Lemon Way's core fabrications. So you're getting something that has a thickness and a stretch to it. And which I think that's so important in shorts because I need shorts that move with me. I need shorts that also help give me a little bit of shape and a little bit of structure on my lower half because I'm not a fan of my legs. But you're getting a great Bermuda short that also hits a little lower too. So it's hitting right at the kneecap.
It's nice. It's awesome. Like, it's not too long, but it's not too short.
Right.
It's just right.
Just right.
And they're $29.96, which seems just right.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize that price.
Right? So they were at retail at $59.95. Mm-hmm. This is our own proprietary brand, so you will not find them at retail, but if you could, they would be priced at or around the $59.95 mark, but you're getting them at 50% off. Let's quickly run through the colors. There you're seeing the bright pink on Victoria. Victoria, you're in the extra small. Mm-hmm. How tall are you? About 6 feet. So Victoria's 6 feet, and you can see where they're hitting her. I even like the little side slit. Mm-hmm. And she's very tall. I mean, she's like me. She's tall. I don't have her body, but we're both tall together.
Tall together.
We're tall together. I want to look like Victoria.
She looks amazing in these shorts.
Pretty. She does.
But the length looks so good on everybody.
Yeah, that's my point.
No matter.
Yeah, they look great. And we want to look like Dagmar too, because look at her. Sultry, sexy, beautiful. Mm-hmm. And then you can see, look at her. She's got the navy on.
Yeah.
Beautiful smile. Like, she just walks in and owns the room. All of our girls always do. And I think when you're comfortable, that's what happens.
You nailed it. Yes, absolutely.
Because when you fidget and you feel like you don't look good and something's uncomfortable, you can't own the room. You can't walk in and feel your best if you're constantly fidgeting and not comfortable.
Right.
So that's what Lemon Way is all about, is embracing your shape, your size, your age, and really giving you the little attention to detail, quality fit, quality fabrication, and just something that you'll love and wear all summer long. So here was that great hot, the bright pink. We have it in your taupe. So here's your taupe. Great. I mean, that's a great neutral. It's almost like your khaki. Then you have it in a white. Really hard to find a great white short.
It is.
And if you've got kids and you just feel like you're going to the theme park, you're going to the baseball field, cheerleading, any kind of sporting activity, put your little sneakers on from the Today Special and you're out the door looking great. Then you have the navy, you have the black, and then I really particularly like the teal color.
Very pretty.
Your teal color. Will you show everyone the secret sauce?
Yes, I would love to.
Okay, because you're going, what is the secret sauce?
Well, not only getting that
I know
great,
you know what it is.
Oh, I do. We actually have a little slimming panel in here. I mean, not to mention the flawless twill fabric really does make you feel flawless on your lower half. But we also, so I mean, notice how wide this waistband is up here. And I think that is crucial in a good pair of shorts, especially in a Bermuda short. We actually gave you this spandex panel in here. It goes the entire way around the short. This is all a silky, silky spandex. Don't mind the tags. But that whole width of that waistband is that slimming panel. So when you have these on and you pull them up, it just kind of sucks you in up there. And that's the hardest thing for me with shorts, is like sometimes they roll or sometimes that waistband just gets a little thin. Plus, I don't ever like the length of shorts. I have so much trouble finding shorts, which is why I mostly wear my life in maxi dresses in the summertime. But I'm telling you, I did order these. I ordered these in the bright pink.
Oh, you'd be
and
so cute.
I love
you
them.
Like color.
I do. And you know,
always even come out. And you're my inspiration, because you really do always come out so lively and bright and colorful. So I think for those of
us who
And if you tend to get stuck in a rut, like, just add this color. You can do something solid on the top. You could do a gray, you could do a white, you could do a black t-shirt to try to ground it, and then just do a great neutral. I mean, even with like the Today Special, like with my black, Skechers.
It's cute.
You could do the solid black. You could do the white. I mean, again, because I went for black. I'm so boring. I'm so sorry, everybody.
No, but I'm like that, though. I usually always wore the darkest colors on my lower half. And just that's because my legs are a little bit, you know, they're sturdy. And I was just always kind of like trying to mask them. But once you find the right material and you find the right brand, you can actually play with colors. You can play with things a little more because it just depends on the quality of the fabrication to me. So these shorts gave me the utmost confidence. I am not a shorts wearer. But I got these in the brightest of all, the pink.
The pink.
And I'm digging them. I love them. I've already worn them a couple times this summer.
I bet you got compliments.
I did actually, yes.
I'm thinking you had
I went to a theme park in these shorts.
Oh, how cute.
Because they're so cute to pair with a sneaker, and you have to wear sneakers in a theme park. I don't care who you are.
You do.
So you need the right kind of bottoms, and sometimes my dresses don't look right with sneakers, so this is the perfect short.
It is. Here's what's happening for as far as sizing. 2 through 16, 16 through 24 women's. The inseam is 11 inches. The body is 56% cotton, 37% rayon, 7% spandex. Now, because the waistband has that smoothing tummy built in, we're looking at 85% nylon and 15% spandex in the tummy panel.
Wow.
So we can kind of flip these inside out again to kind of show you. Just to reiterate, when we're looking at our models, we're on Victoria right now. So Victoria is 6 feet. They have you listed as 4'6", is that correct? Yeah, so four, yeah, you're like, what? Four is, it's okay. She's a 4'6", and you're in, what size are you in? Okay, so, well, these come in 2 through 16. So, you know, it's kind of hard. Now I'm putting the girls. Okay,
oh,
so she's in a 4.
Definitely.
So she's in the 4, so that would be true size her. Dagmara is in the navy, and she is 5'9". She's a 6'8", and are you in the 8 or the 6? I know, I'm putting everyone on the spot. I hate to look down someone's pants.
Oh, I know. We're not gonna go to
on
that.
On national television.
It's okay, this is the middle of the night.
I know, and how lovely we're gonna show them doing that. Guys, why are we going close up? I'm like, really? We can come back over here.
Come on, hi. That was funny. They wanted in on all the action.
Apparently so. Sorry, girls. Okay, I love it. She knows.
She's like, we're good.
Okay, so here's the thing. When you get dressed, just look at the size in case I ask you for next items, okay? But we'll move from Dagmara over. That was hysterical. I know, right?
Yeah,
it is low.
It's underneath that wide waistband with the sling.
So just to recap, Mary Kate is in the taupe color. She's 5'10", she's a size 14, and she's in the 14. If you ever wondered if this is live television, it's live.
It happens. They're great.
Okay, here are the colors. You have it in the bright pink. Uh-huh. We have it in the taupe. We have it in white. It's so hard to get a great white. And this is not see-through either.
Right,
I do want to mention, look how thick.
The team at Lemon Way did fit tests, not only with the Flawless Twill fabric, mm-hmm. but especially when we brought it to you in white, because this season is the first time we're seeing white.
Oh.
They did send this to a customer base to have them try it. And we tried it and tried it until we made sure it was not see-through. So good
quality. Nice. And then you have your navy. There, can you hear them still laughing? They're having such a good time over there. We have the black, and then we have the teal. Mm-hmm. And will you remind us of the smoothing panel again, Sarah?
Yes, of course. So I'm really impressed by the smoothing panel, by the way, because sometimes you get a little bit of power mesh or something if you have one, but this is true spandex. Yeah, and it's so, so silky smooth. This is like your, like, best spandex gym material. It's really holding you in up there. A nice wide waistband of it, double layered spandex, and it goes the entire way around the shorts. You're getting a really nice smooth area up there when you slide this on. And no hardware other than that. That's it. You just pull it on and pull it off. So it really, there's nothing digging into you. There's no buttons, there's no rolling because it's a nice long length. And I love that little side vent too for that little bit of a fashion element. And the pockets are really nice. They're just right there in the front, little tiny baby pockets.
Yeah, and if
they're not poking out.
No, they're not. And if you're thinking like, Robin, I don't care what you say about them, I'm not a shorts person. It's okay.
See.
I'm not upset about that.
It happens.
And I have another option for you. So I want you to stay tuned. So if you're not a shorts wearer, no matter what we say, and no matter how much Sarah says she loves them and has tried them, I get it. I understand. It's okay.
Yeah.
But we also have our scalloped capri still to come. So this is another great option for you, and it's coming up on sale as well. So 648-443-2996 on three flexible payments of $9.99. We'll leave these available. 648-443 is your item number, 2 through 16, and then 16 through 24 women's. And Kyle, we're gonna talk about the Dyson fan. Ooh. So not only are we going to help you beat the heat, but we're gonna have you looking fashionable with lemon whey.